Ah, my mic was on. Told you. We're gonna be playing some stuff. Some stuff. What should I play? Okay. Playing this. Okay, yo, I was muted. So I'm doing something. Structural fuselage. should. So, this game is telling me that, like, well, ain't no way I'm gonna land on the moon for this guy. Ain't no way I'm gonna land on Minis for Sigmol. Like, who is... What kind of name is Sigmol? Kind of sounds like Sigma, to be honest. The satellite and the orbit recruited. Jerry Kerman. Near scientist's vision. Nah. Bruh. Like, I can't do this one because, like, I don't have money. I need more money. I have $11,000 by the time we upgrade that. So, we can get Ava. Or whatever, some shit. Bro, I think I'm gonna have to go around. I'm gonna have to go to Duna or Eve, the one closer to the sun. You gonna see it? Watch this. What's ELO? Like, what's ELO? Hello. Hello. Yo, imagine trying to land on this thing. That's gonna be hell to land on. Because I bet it has, like, super low gravity, so, like, the smallest tap, something you're, like, flying out into space, you know? Jewel. Oh, yeah, that's right. We can't go to a planet because I don't have first class. Gilly. Like, bro, I need patched conics so fucking bad. Hey, bro. What am I supposed to do? What I do? $1,000. Hey, how about Mong? What? No. Gee, trippy. Chat, I think I may have to go Mong 3. A modified Mong 3. Okay, so we don't need these landers. Not gonna need those, because we're gonna be way too far out for communications. Okay, I think the scientist is gonna go again. Bob Kerman. Yeah, bro, we got 2 stars from landing on Minmus. Dang. Dang, bro. Dang. That's crazy. That's crazy. You know, maybe just Valentina. But Bob can restore the thing. Well, you know, I might just get rid of this thing. Cause like, I don't know. Lone boy. Nah. Yo, chat, should I join the school choir? Chat, I'm so crazy at this game, bro. Goated. Okay, so we got some I think it's the end of the Mong era. It's been nice knowing y'all. We had 3 Mong rockets. I think it's finally time to retire them once and for all. Alright. Yo, what should I name this rocket? It's going to orbit around the sun. Mercutian. Huh? Who? Tybalt, you saucy boy. That's literally what it says in the play. In Romeo and Juliet, this is literally what it says. I'm not even joking. Ba-ba-bomb. Literally. Literally Fortnite. From Ohio, what? Who said that? Chat, I'm so good. I feel like I'm pissing off someone at your house right now. I probably don't need that much electric charge. Just like that much, you know? Yeah. Okay, now for the expensive part. Science. Think we can get close to the sun? I think we can try, but I mean, we're probably gonna get burnt up. Probably gonna get burned to a crisp, if you know what I mean. So we probably only need one of these. Not much science this is gonna be. But we'll probably need like two of these to balance out the stuff. Dying shit. God damn. Chat, am I actually dying? Oh, come on, man. Be centered. As probably. Yes, I think. Are you serious right now, bro? Nah. But why is this decoupler like the first stage? It should be like the last stage or second to last. But what? Bro, I got my staging all wrong. Okay, so this is gonna go first. Not these two thrusters. Then probably like this. This right here, then this right here. So these two are gonna fire. That's gonna decouple. That's gonna decouple. That's gonna launch. Then that's gonna decouple. Then this is gonna launch, sending us back to Kerbin. We'll be all good. Hopefully. Like, I hope this doesn't fuck everything up. Kerbal Space Program. Meow. See you. Sorry guys, I'm so bad at this game. I'm just the worst. I'm just absolute garbage at this game, guys. Sorry. One shot, one shot, one shot, one shot. Bad. So sad. Your dog water. Bad. Like, dude, I was playing a game once, and that was someone's kill emote or whatever. Like, what you heard when someone died. One shot, one shot, one shot, one shot. Bad. So sad. Hog water. Bro, can this thing stop? Rotate. Dude, I'm trying. Oh my God. So, I'm feeling good. Like I should. Feeling good to walk around in it. Bro, this shit. Feeling blessed. Blessed. Never stressed. Blessed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Bop, bop, bop. Bop. Sound as you fall down to it, and all your fears surrounded. Something, 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 everyone. Ba 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 ba. Guess I'm tired. Reroute. Yeah. Oh, this freaking music. Three. We have chat, it's all coming together. Come on, Mercutio. This thing starts turning. Feeling good, like I should. Feeling good to walk around in Evil Road. Feeling blessed, and the strength. Got that sunshine on my Sunday bed. Feel good. Chat, it's all fine, right? It's all fine and dandy. It's all fine and dandy, sir.
What?
Well, I was definitely not quoting something there. Chat, I wasn't quoting anything there. We gotta get to orbit with there's a gnat on the I used almost half my mono propellant already. Oh, I actually got him. Yoink. I killed the gnat that was bugging me. Oh man, get to orbit, get to orbit. Probably gonna be my longest mission. It's probably gonna last like maybe a year or whatever. Cause you know, entire orbit around the sun takes like forever, like a year or whatever. Popping my thumb like this. Bye, Kerbin. Bye, bye. Where'd he go? Chad. Crew report 9 science. But science is shade. Well, maybe if I burned retrograde. Oh well, you know. Duna looks real. It's looking real sexy. Let's go chat. You only get one shot and you're not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. A moment you want, you better never let it go. One shot. Thank you. Days have gone by. I've no idea what year it is. I think we're gonna be able to catch up to Duna. Like, and intercept it, like, right here. Or some shit. Like, if I tried to see Duna, that would be impossible. Like, look at this. I got all this space, and... hold on, is that it right there? No. I wish I could warp faster! I'm slowing down. Are you serious? Ankle watch it. It's boring as shit. Hold up. Now I know I'm not at the Apple App Store, but what if I use my fuel rest get to the sun? Basically broke.
It's like,
game. I'd have $3,000 left. No. Yeah, no.
But bro.
Look, should I turn on the light? Yeah, it's getting kind of dark. Maybe I just open this window a little bit more. Spare? Yep, this is, one of the Minmus landings. KSP. Red, white, green, yellow, blue, white. Like, build a new orbital station in solar orbit. Like, I know how to do this. Yeah. It's just like, I can't, because I don't have patched Onyx that I should have gotten a while ago. Where even is Alpha, Beta, and Gamma site? Let me see this shit. Well, Mong 2 is debris, sign A. Course out of the solar system. So, the Mun, yeah. This is the Mun. So it's... Bro. This game is saying that I have to just go over there. Alright. I'm gonna try it out. Hopefully I don't fucking fail. Oh, wait. Wait, hold on. I just had this realization. I get money if I accept things. So basically, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 60K. Let's go chat. Let's go! Hatched conics! 57k. That's enough. That's enough money. That's enough money. This goofy game, man. But what is going on? Oh, it's just like freaking stupid. Okay, Mercutio, whatever. To be honest, I might delete Mercutio. It's like a failed rocket. Where'd Mong 3 go? Okay, chat. Fuck this game, man. Don't need that much mono propellant. Freaking like oh my days. Yeah, hold on, I got this. My brain is working. My brain is thinking. Yeah, we don't need that much fuel. We only need like that. And that. Okay, so. play. Control Z. Making it worse. Don't save. Gushio Uno.
This spaceship is going to be the best spaceship of all time.
Dog. That's quite literally all I need. This contract. Make an EVA report on these planets. Well, this man. I don't need that. I'm gonna take it just in case. Okay, so we got another Mong. Ivy. Yeah, Ivy! Keep that one. Celebrate good times, come on. Yeah, Chad, I think it's way too dark now. I'm gonna turn on the light. Ah, I forgot to add Arceus. Mr. Incredible Uncanny meme. The Mongs land on Minmus and the Mun. Okay, here we go. Hit or miss? I guess he doesn't miss, huh? You got a boyfriend? What? Yeah, he doesn't kiss, yeah. Why? Your chat. Look what I can do now. Oh. You know what I also forgot to add? Winglets. Like little aerodynamics at the bottom of the ship, but we seem to be doing alright. Thank you. Okay, so after this mission, I think I'm gonna try and save Jib. Soon. But why do I keep doing the Sui? Messi is better. I'm just kidding. Or am I? I'm just kidding. Or am I? I'm gonna test out the old maneuvers. Hey. Yeah, it's probably like right now. I have to be very precise about where I'm landing. Or else it's gonna kind of be stupid. Man, there's a lot of nodes. So this thing right here is if we go like off of this, that's where our orbit is going to be. And if we orbit along this, we're going to come in with into another encounter. That's what this orbit is going to look like. Does that make sense, y'all? Know it. Okay, question is, how do I do this? How do I do this? I need to do like a this crap. Whatever. So that's 17 second burn time. So gonna half that.
It's like
8.5, yeah. Because 8 plus 8 is 16. 8.5 plus 8.5. 17. You know, math. Can't use RCS because I may mess it up. Okay, it's good. Just gotta land there now. Anti-normal. Okay, so which way is the moon rotating? That doesn't matter now. Chat. Being scared, man. Getting awfully close. And we're all right. I'm gonna go this way. This is where we're supposed to be. Section right here. Man, KSP is cool. Right here. Just about. gonna be Valentina's, like, maybe second or third time on the moon. Good for her. Okay. It's like over there. We'll wait for the sun to rise. There it is. Okay, I'm gonna save this, my fuel. Ah, who am I kidding? Oh, that probably would have killed someone, actually, if it was in real life. Like, your helmet glass would have shattered. So I'm just gonna fly the ship over here. Just a little tad bit. Just a little tap. Probably plant a flag just for the heck of it. Flag. I'm a goofy goober! Rock! Goofy, 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 goober! Rock! Got one of these, thankfully. was smooth. That was so good. Still kind of far from it. Is this good? Yeah, it's good. I wish you could walk faster. Move helmet now. That was beta. That can fly my ship over here again. I might run out of fuel. My RCS. Because, I should be careful to not run out, because I can't get on the ship with them. Right? Can't get on the ship. Oh, well, I might. Wouldn't want to hope on it, though. Alpha. Oh. Just in case, I'm gonna quick save. No. Let's go.
Alpha.
Chat, one time I had to walk across, like, I had to walk, like, see that crater over there? That one right there? One time I had to walk a similar distance on Minmus to my ship, because I ran out of RCS fuel in my jetpack. That's why I'm not using it. I had to, like, set something heavy on the W key. Because, dude, I was there for, like, a good, probably, 10 minutes. 10 to 20 minutes. Just walking forwards. VA report? It's not there yet. Screw it. If I have to walk, then I have to walk. Oh, we're here. We were there for a second. Alpha. Is that all we had to do? Let's go. It's 100K. That's 100K right there. And now we just have to get back to Kerbin with 962 meters per second of fuel. I got this. Be sending another rescue mission for someone. Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough fuel. That's not enough fuel. I'm gonna have to revert flight. Oh crap. Okay, I have to do that all over again. I'm really disappointed. Dude, I have to do that all over again. Fuck. Yeah, hold up, I'm gonna be right back. saw something vile. I just saw something I did not want to see. I'm not gonna tell y'all what I saw. I mean, it wasn't anything. Like, it wasn't anything bad. It was just like, I'd prefer not to see that. Hey guys, I'm gonna end the stream. But it just crashed.